when he learned of Mary's carrying that baby, he really considered separating himself from her quietly to keep her from public disgrace. But an angel also appeared to him and told him, don't be afraid to take Mary as your wife. For the baby was indeed from the Holy Ghost. The baby was to be called Jesus, the Savior, man, and the Son of God. That one amazing night and time, all the mercy and the power and the glory of God was given to the world in the life of his only begotten Son, Jesus the Christ.
Ooh. the youngest member of the Sons of Thunder did that arrangement. Michael! 16 years old.